From TEXA's long experience in the diagnostic world, a highly technological product that connects the vehicle directly to the reference workshop. eTRUCK revolutionizes the concept of conventional diagnostic tool, meeting all the needs of technicians who work with ever more sophisticated off-highway vehicles. Let's have a practical look at how to install it on the vehicle and how it works. Thanks to the workshop APP, specifically designed for mechanics, the device can be installed in about 5 minutes. Let's start by following the clear indications provided by the workshop APP. Selection of the owner's name, indication of the model, association of our eTRUCK. Now physically install the eTRUCK device on the vehicle by connecting it to the diagnostic socket through the adapter and securing it to the compartment with the specific adhesives. Wait for the configuration phase and the final check, which confirms that the device has been installed correctly. Through the dedicated workshop portal, mechanics can continuously and remotely monitor the status of vehicles, arrange ordinary and extraordinary maintenance in advance, share their appointments calendar, manage their entire customer base with the same software, create a detailed profile for each customer. In the portal, the main dashboard displays the list of all the vehicles equipped with an eTRUCK, the operating status of their engines, and their maintenance. Let's select our vehicle, where errors have been detected. We can now carry out a remote diagnosis and read all the engineering parameters of the engine and exhaust gas aftertreatment system as if the vehicle were being diagnosed in the workshop. Advanced procedures can be performed, such as the particulate filter regeneration or advanced reset functions. In this specific case, we are going to carry out a diesel particulate filter regeneration, necessary because the filter is clogged due to an extended use of the vehicle in low load conditions. Select the procedure to authorize. The unlocked PIN code is generated and sent directly to the eTRUCK app installed on the driver's smartphone and connected via Bluetooth to the eTRUCK device. Now the driver can autonomously carry out the specific diagnostic procedure selected by the workshop. In this case, the second level regeneration or stationary regeneration, simply by following the indications provided by the app step by step until the procedure is complete. Now the vehicle is in the correct condition to get back to work, preventing downtime and a loss of earnings. At the same time, the TEXA workshop has provided a highly professional, immediate assistance service to the customer.